to see if there's any value here at all, right? So, my name is Chris Palmer. In today's link building tutorial video, what I'd like to share with you is how you can start creating backlinks utilizing MoneyRobot. Now, what I want to point out first and foremost is I'm not an affiliate. There's no affiliate links. The only link in this video is in the description where you can download free diagrams so you can get up and running with MoneyRobot quickly. So you could check that out for yourself. It's free. You can download it. Now, what I want to point out is that MoneyRobot is a closed system, meaning that when you create a new project, there's only a certain level or certain types of websites. There's wikis, there's socials, there's web 2.0s. You know, there's only a certain type of link that you can create. Now, when you start a new campaign up here at the left-hand side, you always have to start with a diagram. And that's why I shared with you free diagrams. Now, the diagram that I'm utilizing, I created myself. All right. Now, all I did is I made 247 Web 2.0s. And the reason for that is because the most SEO value is located in the Web 2.0s. So I wanted to build one of every single one. All right. And that's exactly what I did. Now, what we're going to do here is I'm going to walk through a campaign. So what we want to do is you would come in here and you would put in your money site URL or where you want to point all the links to. Next is the keywords that you want to rank for. It will spin articles based on these keywords. Titles, so you'll put a title inside of here. Again, you put your keywords in and it will start spinning titles with all of your keywords in them. Article body, you can put in an initial piece of content and then again, it will spin variations so it's posting unique content. It'll do it all for you. It makes it very, very easy. Now, as a recap, start the campaign, create a diagram, fill out your information, and then you can start the creation of the websites. Now, what I'm utilizing this tool for is going to be utilizing and powering up my tier one properties. So what I did quite simply was I went out to, say, SEMrush. I put in the website that I want to go ahead and build links to. Let's say it's Chris Palmer Marketing. I then went to the backlink analytics. I sorted by follow, active, mobile friendly. Okay. I then sorted the backlinks by page authority, zero up. The objective here is to increase the overall authority score of the lowest common, like the weakest link. Let's make our weakest links better. So this way we can boost up the overall authority of our profile. And the reason why we power up low quality instead of high quality is because it's a lot easier to take a zero to say a DR20 than it is to take a DR80 to a DR85. Very, very difficult, especially with this level of link. All right. So that's why we always want to aim at the lower quality links first. Let's power those up. All right. That way our overall backlink profile is relatively strong. All right. Now, once we have that, we need to go out there and we need to get our links into a list. Now, what I did is I created a link list, all right, containing all of the URLs. Now, with MoneyRobot, you need to put them into href or HTML format so they're easy to post. So what I did is I went out here and I created HTML format for each of the links that I want to build MoneyRobot links to, and I put them in a list. The next step after I did that is I need to go in and create my article that is going to point at all of these links. So for instance, let's say after the profile creation in MoneyRobot, I will then, after I created all the profiles, I will right click. All right. I know it's running right now, so that's why it's a little slow. It takes up quite a bit of resource. So if you're going to put this on a VPS, I would pay close attention to getting a really high RAM and virtual core processors. Like you'll probably need 4 to 6 virtual core processors, and then you'll probably need anywhere between 2 and 4 gigs of virtual RAM. All right. Just as a FYI. Now, the other thing that I want to point out to you is they do have an internal proxy system. you will want to go ahead and turn on those profiles. All right, so the user, I'm sorry, proxy profiles, make sure that you're utilizing that, all right? The next step after this is we want to come inside of here, and let's say we want to right-click. Let's come into here, edit task, all right? So what I did here is I have my article title, okay? I put in my H1, and then I also put in all of my links, all right? So I wanted to add all of these links. Now, if you don't want to add, you know, say 1,000 links to a page, you don't have to. You can insert them manually doing this, all right? Now, personally, for myself, I like to add as many as possible. I want to take out as much as I can. Take out is in meaning extract as much power as I can from these websites, all right? So what we're going to do here is we're going to go ahead and cancel that. It looks like it's submitting articles. It's about 82% done. Now, while this is running, what's great is you can come over here to URLs, scroll to the bottom, and as it works, they'll start showing up here. All right. So let's turn this up and I'll share with you as it processes. It should start throwing up new articles. So let's take a look and watch. All right. Or better yet, let's go in here. Let's take a look at this one. All right. Okay. Let's come up here. All right. So we have here. Perfect. This is very odd how it has created this, but I guess every single site that they post to is relatively different. But we can see here that each of the links has shown up. So that is exactly what we're after here. All right. So we have a massive page with outbound links. Now, just to get an idea of the power of these, okay, what we can do is we can go ahead and look at this page. Or better yet, I know a lot of people are Ahrefs fans, so let's go out here to Ahrefs, okay, .com/backlink-checker, okay? And what we'll do is we're going to go ahead and throw this into there so you can get an idea of what you're dealing with here when you build these up, all right? So there you go. Zero, but we have an overall, we have a pretty good domain rating and a little bit of a UR rating. So there is a little bit of, a tiny bit of power here. A little speck, all right? So that's what we're banking off.